2007 was murdered in Bradford, England for being a goth. So this is in the memory of Sophie. and they drive you to your knees. Diseased. Times like these.
Thank you. Today.
I dismiss this with a sigh? Oh yes, you must from time to time, and let the answers pass me by. Two questions set to bend the mind. Is my creator goddess of man? Yeah, goes to the someone somewhere here. We'll be right back.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. They're singing Rule Britannia as the walls close in. This music was made in Manchester, England. Like creatures, death in your tears, playing with.
Too many clouds, and I'm too many. I stepped down at the Carlisle.
How are we doing? You alright? Enjoy. We're trying to give you an experience. That's what we're trying to do. One that will stay with you when you walk out of the room. One that will stay with you for a while and think, fucking hell, that was something. Sometimes we do it, sometimes we don't. But hoping we did it for you, right? Because they're the most precious things you've got. Do you know that? Your experiences are worth more than anything else that you've got. They're worth more than your fucking bank accounts and your money, your cars, your fucking social status, all that shit. Your experiences are worth more. Because, like, I hate to be the bearer of bad news, and I hope it's not for a very long time, but you're going to die. And when you do, your experiences, that all you've got to take with you into that final experience, that's the only thing you've got. So that's why they're the most precious.
Yes.
And the way that you fill yourself with experiences is by being in the moment, being present in the moment and letting it in. Stop living your lives through a fucking telephone and open up your fucking minds to what's going on around you. Right? Why am I telling you this? Because you know, you obviously already know it because you're clapping, right? So why am I telling you this? Well, because this last song I'm going to finish with, it's a very popular song that we do, and I wanted to try and convey where that song came from, what it's trying to say.
Thank you!
Let
Thank you, Carlisle, Fire House.
Thank you.
Yeah.